transition zone has major impact on your business, on your portfolio. Knowing this is important or not?
Yes.
Just tell me in a very simple way.
No, it's of course very important because you will know when to begin the reservoir or not, or
the water cut.
Okay.
Yeah, water cut. Or
so why it is important? Why it is has effect on the
business?
Yeah, because it give us initial indication that we are going to hit the water. Or the gas.
Yes.
The Delma is for perforation
to decide the next step of the enhancement.
The most important thing is that if I drill a well and come to this zone and perforate it, what I am expecting to produce?
Gas.
And here,
oil.
And if I come to here and perforate the whole interval, so what will I am producing?
Oil.
Oil.
Water shut off to the
here.
From here, yes.
Oil. Here, water. Here, water. Here, oil. And here.
Oil and water.
Oil and water.
Yes.
So it means that if I drill a well and initially I am producing oil and water together, what is the meaning?
We reached the transition zone.
You already completed your well here. So it is important that you know that you completed your well in the wrong positions. This is important.
Yes.
This is indication that you never expect to produce water if you are completing your well in the oil zone. If you are testing a well and you are producing water, so you have to be suspicious that where I am.
Yes, but Victor, at the same time, we at some places we want to deplete the reservoir. So we have to produce from a specific zone, even if we are producing water, just to produce the oil. That's
but this is your responsibility to complete the well in the position that you are purely oil producing. If you complete your well in the transition zone, that initially water and oil are producing, but in very soon time, oil also water is coming, and it will become loss. All the time are producing water, so meaning that you are in the front of a danger positions.
Yeah,
this is one indication that oil and water are producing slightly, but soon or late water is coming. But if you are completing in the oil zone, you are expecting to produce only oil. No water should be produced. So this is important that you have to tell them to the operator that if the position of the competition is important on the